Hey gamers and gaming fans, welcome to Gamer Geek Lounge. In today's video, I'll be doing a walkthrough on how to open the Bulwark Gate in Chapter 15 of the Resident Evil 4 Remake. In this video, you'll get to see what to expect in this section of the game as far as enemies go, and learn the best strategy for opening the Bulwark Gate so that you can reach the summit. I'll also go over where to find all of the collectibles in this section, such as herbs and ammo. So be sure to stick around until the end of the video so that you don't miss anything. If this video has helped you or you like it, please like, comment, and subscribe so that you never miss a new episode. Now, let's get into today's walkthrough.